didn't find what I wanted in the scrapyard, so we'll go and put Peggy back to bed now and get the P4 out. But the scrapyard was a bit manky, and I don't really want to grind any dirt into a mat, so I'm going to take my shoes off again. There we go. I don't mind driving bare feet. Peggy's pedals are so dainty. Let's get Jesse out.
Thank you.
That's Peggy back in bed and Jesse back out. Now, I got a little list of things to do now. Done that. Yeah, mainly I've got to go and get Arlo some treats and a new jumper and get Lyndon some bread. So, I'll let you come on part of the journey, but I know my camera battery's getting low. And also, I quite like listening to music. I can't really do that with the camera on because of copyright. So, I'll keep my boots on for this journey because Jessie's pedals are a bit heavy and she's a bit cold actually. Get a bit closer.
Thank you.
again. I'm home now. My bloomin' battery died on the camera whilst I was driving Jessie, so you didn't get to go to the pet shop, but I'll include a picture here of what I got Arlo. Even better note, after the pet shop I went to a windscreen place. I think it was Auto Glass. Look what they gave me for free. They gave me all this rubber, right? There's two different types. There's this one, and he said it's got sticky stuff in the channel. There's that one, which I think is too small, but it was free. And then he gave me this one, which to me looks identical to the Micra. So I look forward to seeing if that fits the Micra. But yes, Jessie is now home. She could do with a bath. Not too bad. Always looks better on camera. Mr. Jenkins there, he needs a bath too. He needs a run, actually. Can't remember when I last took him out. Naughty. Yeah, hello. Goodbye. I need a mat that says goodbye when I go out. Thanks for watching. Bye.